your homegirl, Alyssa. What we doing?
We headed to the airport.
Yes, headed to the airport again. But it's all right, though. I'm so excited to head to Dallas this week and have some good family time with my cousin, brother, friend to celebrate him in his half birthday. So right now it is about 7:45, something like that. My flight is at 10 and I have to stop at the dry cleaner, pick up some items from a sale last week because the person, I'm going to see them in Dallas as well. So I'm just going to bring them the item. So let's see if I can make this flight. So it's a Wednesday. Airport should not be packed. And since the time is like after the rush hour and also before lunch, hopefully I won't run into any crazy traffic. Y'all, I did not know how to pack. I didn't know what to pack. And I know I overpacked. Let me just say that. Okay, so update. It's not looking good. I was able to go to the cleaners, pick up the items I needed. I hit the interstate like 8:10. Why is this traffic so bad? Oh, I'm crazy. I was like, oh, the traffic shouldn't be bad because I'm beating rush hour. I'm not beating rush hour. I'm in rush hour because my flight leaves at 10. I'm thinking 10 a.m. That's when there'll be no rush hour. Yeah, but I need to be there before 10 a.m. I'm not driving in the traffic at 10 a.m. Ah! Basically, what usually takes me about 35 minutes to get to my airport parking, I was already on the highway for a good 20 minutes and addressing my GPS and it said 48 minutes from where I was. So I was already in the car 20 minutes. So that was like an hour and 10 minute trip that usually takes half that time. So we'll proceed. It says I'll get there at 9:15. My flight is at 10, but I have clear and TSA pre-check and all that stuff. So I'm not too worried about security, but it's more so getting to the parking, getting on the shuttle, then going through security, getting on the train, and then going to my gate. Lord have mercy. So basically once I park, I have about 30 minutes. We'll see if I can do it. Still in traffic right now. I'm going to start bobbing and weaving through these cars because, honey, I can't. I don't know why I was not thinking that, duh, this is traffic, darling. But yeah, I just wanted to give y'all an update. We'll see what happens. It is what it is. It's just a flight. I can always catch the next one.
On your own. Barely been doing your own. On days you're feeling like you're on your own. I wrote this for you.
What you got on?
I have on a short set from H&M.
A short set, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, you better stand up.
I had to stand up in it.
Stand in it.
Have a paper.
So silly.
Take up some space. Yeah. You're too far away. pizza. Taste test.
Let's see what it's giving. Let's see what it's giving. Let's see when it's
giving.
Ooh. Me? I just made it up.
It's fries.
Let's see when it's giving. Oh,
fries
look
good.
Fries look good. Cheers.
What's wrong? It's like a little sweetness on it. You knew that?
I taste it. You
taste it. Cheers.
If you don't take that whole piece.
We're hot. This is good as fuck. This is for your cousin sale or whoever.
But it's good. I always wish it was fried hard. I like my fish fried a little harder.
It is a little, soft.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's good,
but
though.
It's good. I'll order some of mine.
To have the two like that. Oh, I didn't think about that. Maybe it's, maybe it's not. Because I don't think a worker would have a key. Ooh. People could be squatting in here.
Right.
It's a half man. Oh, wow. This is the laundry room. Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
Is this the master?
I think so. But connected to the laundry?
Look at this.
So what happens here?
You must have put some glass here.
Maybe so.
But this house, this shower is kind of small.
And this room is kind of small. If this is supposed to be the master.
Mm-hmm.
I like how the high ceilings, but
yeah.
$1 million. Try again. Oh, wow. This is big. The kitchen is nice, too. I love the backsplash.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my. See? Some days I'm just like, oh, my space is fine. And then you come into something like this, I want it.
I wish the window, like, had those doors that kind of like
open all the way.
Mm-hmm.
From here, what do they call them, like accordion doors. It's so much. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Huh. Living? I don't know.
I'm coming out for this big ass birthday. All right, y'all. Cheers.
Cheers.
You know my birthday. Oh, we got the girl. When she said it, I was like, oh, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Hey, that wasn't bad.
See, green tea.
Who messed up? We have cakes, guys.
Yes.
Cake.
Birthday boy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear AJ. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, no.
I think you let it go out on
the
Seven in the morning, when they wake you gotta be ghost. Let me tell you something, I'm about to overflow. Boy, you don't know my bed, what's in now you might find out. Open up my window, once you're in there, start with how. So I know how.
follow me.